The assembly, including Willie Brown, showed up today to witness Karen Bass's swearing in, but the celebration itself won't last long given the state's budget crisis.
Speaker-elect Bass to the rostrum.
For the woman in red, a remarkable occasion just 4 years after winning her first election to public office.
I, Karen Bass.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
A product of the political revolving door brought about by term limits, Karen Bass took the oath today as the 67th Speaker of the Assembly, replacing Fabian Nunez and marking an historic milestone not seen before in the nation.
As Mr. Speaker mentioned, I do feel the weight of history on my shoulders today. As the first African-American woman in U.S. history elected to be Speaker of a legislative body.
A former physician's assistant and community activist, Bass becomes one of the most powerful political leaders in California. Governor Schwarzenegger, paying a rare visit to the assembly chambers, paid her a joking tribute.
We all know that when you were 19 years old, you were handing out leaflets for Bobby Kennedy. And this is something that we have in common because both of us were told by Kennedys what to do.
L.A.'s mayor, a former speaker himself, says Bass is a consensus builder.
I think she recognizes that a partnership with Governor Schwarzenegger is in the best interest of the people of California.
I think she's a woman of her word, and that's all you can ask for in this business.
California is a giant in crisis.
Bass takes the job at a time when the state is facing a massive budget deficit and the prospects of going broke by this summer. So, as far as a honeymoon?
I think it's probably about over. I might have another 2 hours.
And Los Angeles has a lock on the job. Bass becomes the fifth consecutive lawmaker from Los Angeles to hold this post. Coming up at 6:30, we'll talk to Karen Bass about how she hopes to resolve the state's budget crisis.